Well, it's another meal time in the electrothermal boiling vessel. These things are used in AFVs and tanks and all sorts of other stuff. I even have a bigger one that used to be used in a Centurion tank. We'll let it sit for a couple of minutes and our spag bol will be ready.